morning, students. Today we learn about ascending and descending order. So, what is ascending order and descending order? Look at this picture. We will go to start down floor to top floor. So, this is ascending order and descending order. We will be come to top floor to down floor. So this is descending order. So we learn about ascending order. What is ascending order? If numerals are written from smaller to bigger in order, they are called ascending order. So in ascending order, we will be go smaller to bigger. So we count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we will be go smaller to bigger. So this is ascending order. An example arranged in ascending order. Number 1, 365, 143, 245 and 464. So 5 are the ascending order. We find smallest number. So here smallest number is 143. After that 245. After that 365 and 464. So this is arranged in ascending order. Number 2, 262, 193, 654 and 382. So smallest number is here 193. After 263, after 382 and then after 654. So this is ascending order. All of you remember, in ascending order smaller to bigger numbers. Yes, descending order. Descending order is bigger to smallest. So if numerals are written from bigger to smaller in order, they are called in descending order. In descending order, we count the numbers 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So this is descending order. So example arranged in descending order. Number 1, 884, 562, 185, 294. So find the bigger number. First bigger number is 884. Second 562. There's 294 and 185. So this is descending order. Number 2, 274, 179, 699 and 784. So here biggest number is 784, 699. order.